Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back once again. It is me, Malt. So happy to be here with you guys today. So we're doing something that we haven't done in a very, very long time, and that's one unit raids. We've got a bunch of witches, or a bunch of witch attacks, and I'm going to show you guys. We got two of them. I guess it's not really a bunch, whatever, but there's 20 max witches in each attack, guys. Let's get into this thing. All right, so here's the first attack against Allie P. Oh, gosh, Allie. I'm sorry. Allie, I'm sorry. So I'm going to drop the king off up there, guys, as we spread out all 20 of our giant bomb. Oh, gosh. It only got a couple of them. So we're going to spread all of our witches out at the top. We got 20 of them coming in here hot. We've only got one jump spell right there, two rage spells, and a heal spell. We're going to drop down that heal spell right there as all the mortars are getting in there. Just keep the witches up. Keep them spawning all their skellies. And as you watch this, guys, we're just going to get masses of skeletons running around this base just going to town. So the witches are jumping up in there with all of that gold, all that loot. Look at that. Look at all the freaking skeletons. The king's doing work. He's about to go down, though. We already used his ability. Our queen doing her thing, about to take out the town hall. There are so many witches still alive. Let's try and count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They are way too many. There's way too many to count. But you can see all their skeletons are just absolutely annihilating this base. Now, I got 806 Dark Elixir. That doesn't even come close to paying for all the witches, but it's still a pretty friggin' sweet attack, am I right? So look, now we can kind of count a little better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I'm counting 11. What are you guys counting? What are you guys counting? 11? I'm counting 11. They're spread out now. Alright, but anyways, completely owned Allie P with all of those witches. You can see all the skeletons. Look, these guys are heading over here. There's a builder's hut down there that they're probably going to head to. They're taking out that air sweeper. Air sweeper gets owned by... Look at all those skeletons up there. And, oh, there aren't any skeletons at the bottom? Spawn witch! Oh, so, guys, that loot actually isn't that bad. Now, for the cost of 20 witches, yes, it's pretty bad. But we've got 20 more. Woo! Oh, Mr. Zlatan Julian. Zlatan Julian. Guys, this base is a lot harder. The other one was super open. We're going to drop off our king down here at the bottom. We're going to drop off all of our witches. There goes our queen as well, and they are going to start going to town. Now, here's the question. Let me know. Do you think we're going to 3-star this base? Are we going to 3-star it? Because, look, I mean, this is upgraded pretty well. The only thing that sucks about it for them is that their expos are empty. They got one max mortar, all this kind of jazz going on in the middle. But our king, we already used his ability just to get up in there. He's about to go down. The queen's doing work. Look at all the skeletons in the middle, guys. What? Look at that. They're just, the skeletons in the middle are destroying everything so freaking fast. It is ridiculous how it's, I mean, it's just ridiculous. Look at the center of this base. It's getting owned. We got two jump spells on the side that nobody's going to use anymore. Nobody's going to use those jump spells anymore unless the queen goes back and uses it. But all the skeletons are flying through the top. Guys, who needs wall breakers when you have all these skeletons from these witches? Am I right? I mean, they can completely destroy a wall in like 2 seconds. I wish the queen would just turn around, use that jump spell, and head over to the other side of the base. But she doesn't feel like it. Skeletons are taking down that cannon. We got all these witches up here at the top. Watch this. Look at all these witches. They're about to go after that mortar and take it out with ease. No problem whatsoever. Is there any splash damage left? Yes, there is some splash damage left. At this point, I was like, I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know what's going to happen, but we have enough skeletons spawning that once they break out of that wall, I'm like, okay, this is fine. They just look like a whole bunch of ants in like an ant farm. Have you guys ever had an ant farm before? I had an ant farm at school. I never had one in my house. Ant farms are kind of weird, if I'm going to be honest with you guys, but they're working their way around. The queen is still at freaking max health right now. She's doing work. She's using all those little skeletons as cover. We're going to use her ability in just a couple seconds. Get up in here. If you guys want to see more of these single unit raids, let me know. People haven't done it for a while. It was like that was all that was on YouTube, but it's been a while since I've seen any single unit ones. So I was like, you know what? Let's throw back. Let's bring it back. Let's do some work. Witches are absolutely destroying everything. There we go right there. Look at all that loot too. 1500 Dark Elixir. That helps out a little bit. That helps out just a freaking little bit. But as you guys can see in the army camps, we've got the next Rush Get Crushed trained up. If you guys are stoked about that, let me know. Leave a like on the video. If y'all enjoyed, guys, let me know as well. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. I post 2 videos every day, or at least I try to. But that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Hope that you enjoyed. And as always, make sure you keep calm and you clash on for me, all right? See you guys later. Peace.